Check this one out, guys. Today's video is about a superhero from the past. Sheikh Rabbi al-Madkhali said in the Book of Al-Imams, page 347, he said, "An envy is known. It is that you wish a favor is removed from your brother. This is the characteristics of the Jews. Your brother may have excelled you in knowledge, status, power, or wealth, and you wish for this favor to be removed from him. This is not the characteristics of the believers." Guys, has any of this happened to you? From your family members or your friends? Well, if it has, now you know where the characteristics come from. Look!